making her way to the ring from Brooklyn, New York, The Rocker.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Byron, what do you think about the shape these women appear to be in right now? They've clearly been prepping for this one.
Oh, without a doubt, Michael. I don't know specifically what they're doing inside the gym, but it's definitely working.
And her opponent, from Yamaguchi, Japan, the Ninja.
Big time singles matches on deck here, Byron. What should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Byron, I think these women may be caught off guard a bit by this killer crowd reaction they're receiving here.
I don't know why, Michael. It seems like they get one of the biggest reactions each and every week. You'd think they'd be used to it by now.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
I know these superstars are excited to compete here in the same city where superstar Billy Graham defeated Bruno Sammartino for the WWE Championship back in 1977. Talk about devastation. How impressive was that? Just sending your foe crashing to the canvas. A textbook maneuver there. A beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. And a powerful forearm. Here's the Bulldog. She's in control. She's wasting no time taking over this contest. She's absorbing some offense here. To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
For her there. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
An emphatic finisher. That creates a big opening here. An early pin attempt. She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
She might have it. Perfectly timed slam. She has got to take advantage here. Can she do it here? Leaves her immobilized. Some much history here in Baltimore. In fact, it was in this city the superstar Billy Graham defeated Bruno Sammartino for the WWE Championship back in April 1977. This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. She needs to find a way to turn things around fast.
I don't think I've ever seen her absorb this much punishment, Cole. If she could somehow pull this one off, it would be nothing short of amazing.
Well, unfortunately for her, it looks like her night is going to end with a check in the loss column.
We know what's coming here. Vertical suplex.
Nice.
And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
Could this be it? The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, The Rocker.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.